Top 5 Best Exercise, Sunny Health and Fitness Indoor Exercise Stationary Bike with Digital Monitor. 1. Sunny Health and Fitness Indoor Exercise Stationary Cycle Bike with 44 lb Inertia Flywheel, Smooth Chain Drive, Felt Resistance, 265 Max Weight, SFB1110S. Experienced Road Cyclist and Spinner. This spin bike is actually quieter than most that I've used in group classes. If yours is making excessive noise, I suggest you make sure that the freewheel at the front is lined up properly by tensing, releasing the horizontal bolts. I'm just over 6 feet tall and the bike fit. I also swapped out the saddle for a Road One and installed proper SPD pedals. My Garmin cadence sensor is attached to this and feeding info to my ride computer to assist with videos and tracking. Be warned, the package is very heavy, the assembly was extremely easy. 2. Sunny Health and Fitness Indoor Home Cycling Bike with Quiet Belt Drive, 44 lb flywheel and 265 max weight, SFB1712. I am so happy that I bought this bike. Especially now with the virus, all sports and gyms have been closed, so this bike is saving me and helping me keep in shape. The assembly was easy, but I do recommend being 2 for the assembly. Riding the bike is similar to all the other spin bikes I have used from the gym. I'm glad I opted for a heavier flywheel, the ride is smooth and the intensity can go way up. The adjustment was easy and the bike fits me well. The bike isn't wobbly, even when I stand up for sprints. I'm 5 feet 8 inches, 195 pounds. The size seems standard, and it's compact enough that I can keep the bike in my living room without it taking too much space. 3. Sunny Health and Fitness Pro Indoor Cycling Bike. I am 6 feet 4 inches 1.94 meters and 275 pounds, 125 kilograms, so I am both tall and heavyweight. I thought I would be stretching the limits of this bike, but so far so good after only 2 weeks of usage. My seat is not even at the limit, position 8 out of 10, although the handlebars are at the maximum height since I like to be sitting up, not crunched down. The difficulty, weight, friction of the spin wheel is plenty enough for my strength so far, although I am not a world-class athlete, just a regular soccer, hockey player that likes to do biking indoors, wintertime, when I cannot bike to work anymore because of the ice and snow. 4. Sunny Health and Fitness Indoor Cycle Trainer. El equipo llegó a tiempo es de buen material muy fácil de instalar y es silenciosa, solo tiene dos detalles una que el asiento es duro y incómodo y por otro lado el equipo llegó maltratado de las mancuernas solo pido que tengan más cuidado a la hora del empaque. 5. Sunny Health and Fitness SFRW5606 Elastic Cord Rowing Machine. First of all, it was really easy to put together. It is just what I need for some in-home exercise. The pull is strong enough for me, 68-year-old female, but probably not for someone younger and needing more pull resistance. It doesn't take up much room and fold for storage and is fairly lightweight. I would recommend to anyone needing moderate exercise. All these products available on Amazon. Check discount links in this video description.